Hey guys, I'm Mr. Helper. I'm going to show you how to add subtitle in any video. In this tutorial, I'm going to use VLC Media Player. If you had not installed VLC Media Player yet, then go for it. VLC Media Player is totally free. There will be two links in description box below. First one will be for 64-bit operating system and second one will be for 32-bit operating system. So choose it and download your installer file and install it. I hope you installed VLC Media Player. So let's get started. Method 1, open the video. Now drag your subtitle in your video like this. Now play it. Hey everyone, so as you can see, it automatically added, it's showing my subtitle. So method 1 worked. If not, then go for method 2. Method 2, pause the video like this, press space or you can click play and pause button, then right click, then go to subtitle, click on add subtitle file and then browse the location where is your subtitle file, click and open. Now as you can see, subtitle track has been added successfully. Now play it. Hey everyone, this is your friend Mr. Helper. So this method is also working. If not, there is last method, method 3. This method is base method till now. Copy or cut your video as well as subtitle file like this. I'm going for cut. You can copy it. Then create a new folder by right clicking and then go to new like this and then select folder. You can name whatever you want to name this folder. I'm leaving it as new folder. Double click to open it, then right click and then click on paste. Now you have to rename this folder same as this one. Right click, go to rename by rename and then copy whole name and then rename this sub.srt file to and then click on paste. This is important. Video file and subtitle file have to be same name, so otherwise it won't work. Now you do not have to add anything or something like go to subtitle and then add subtitle. It's already done. Now double click and you can see it's working. It automatically taking subtitle by default. So let's check it. Hey everyone, so this is your friend Mr. Helper. So as you can see, it's automatically taking the video subtitle. If you're thinking that this subtitle is already added in my video then, or it's recorded with subtitle, then that's not possible, because if I disabled it, you can see it's automatically gone, and if I enable it again, it will come back. Helper
from PC.
Wait a minute, open and that folder. As you can see, it's automatically come back. So thank you for watching. I hope this video was helpful to you. Please like our video, comment below, share the video and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.